Hello everyone, welcome to DevTech Media, the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. I'm your host and producer, Luchimbi David. I'm here to update you with news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Join me. If you are joining me for the first time, click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced and posted by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you.
Sharon, Darius was made way back. They are just delaying us. Endesha, Chapwa, Longa. Atarayibwirira pampando afuna gashite cyane pampando waununga kare weyo. What you should be talking about is a smooth road show was cancelled. Chingola road show was cancelled. Why we were not allowed to go to court, why we can't, sorry, to church in Chingola, and we got shot at. You all know that very serious issue. It is to stop us from campaigning. That's why our Kitwe, access to Kitwe was blocked. I'm sure you're aware that on Saturday, access to Kitwe was blocked. Access to Solwezi was blocked. If we try and fly, you know someone by the name of Enda Chapwa Longa, right, will close the airspace. Enda Desha Chapa Longa. So the police are used to advance the interest of Endesha. Right? Chapa Longa. Unfortunately, including the Electoral Commission. But what was happening in Kanyama yesterday by PM? What was that? A huge procession. You mean COVID knows that this is UPND Alliance members, this is PF?
No.
Does it distinguish?
No,
it doesn't. Pafupi apaka? Mugaenda kuvubi. Ugwendo kuri mu Malawi, ugwendo kuri mu Zambia. Papeta ukapa in a place which I know very well as a true Zambian, a place called Chikalala. Well, apa nipa Mozambique, apa nipa Zambia. If you go Chieftainess Nyanje's place, the hospital there, most of the clients who use that hospital are Mozambicans. But the Mozambicans are coming into Zambia to go to a hospital. The country has not been shut down. That's the point I make. There's no shutdown. Go to Soweto now. See what's happening in Soweto. Go in the minibuses. See how people are. Why is this PF brutal regime not concerned about those issues? They touch on the rallies. They are afraid of seeing the multitudes such as 1991. And they know the signal is on the wall.
Yes.
If you look at that tree, look at those leaves. It's written change there. On that road outside, the word change is written. On your lips is written. You may be afraid of talking, but it's written on your lips. I can see. That is why they are banning rallies. That's why they are banning our road shows. But the decision by others, we want to assume office in a country devoid of blood, rivers of blood, so that we can turn around this country very, very rapidly. And that's our commitment to the people of Zambia. Manje venangu swavuna kuchoka, kwati vanabadi wa state house. Unaipeza state house. Bambili vanange na mumuja, vanachoka, na iwe choka. You'll be looked after. I know what the fear is, that we will behave like them. I want to assure the colleagues in PM, we are not like you. We will not demonize you. You will enjoy your retirement peacefully. That is the resistance. I think someone.
I'm so glad that you watched this video on to DevTech Media. Remember, if you are joining me for the first time, don't forget to click subscription button and tweet that notification bell to be the very first person to receive the video that will be posted and produced by DevTech Media. Remember, DevTech Media, updating you.
Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media.